Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast 2116. Continuing our keyboard shortcuts, Ctrl+Arrow to navigate or select. All right, so let's see, you have a huge data set, right? Now, this is a small data set, but I just wanted it to fit on the screen. If you're sitting here at the top of that data set, the first row with data, press Ctrl and down arrow to jump to the end of that data. Now, if you're already at the edge of the data, like we are right now, we want to jump down to those notes, we want to jump the gap, Ctrl down arrow will do that. Again, all right, so the key here is if we want to select all the data from the heading on down, we're going to press Ctrl+Shift+Down arrow, Ctrl+Shift+Right arrow, right? And you can actually combine that into one great little keystroke. I'm just going to hold down Ctrl+Shift+Down+Right, and we select everything. Now, I hear what people are saying. They're saying, well, wait a second, why don't you just use Ctrl*? And we'll talk about Ctrl* in a couple of days. Ctrl* selects the current region. It goes in all directions, see, but that would inadvertently include the headings. So if I didn't want to include those headings, Ctrl+Shift+Down arrow, Ctrl+Shift+Right arrow is the way to go. Ctrl+Arrow or Ctrl+Shift+Arrow is an amazing, amazing trick. Well, hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.